Oh, okay, Derrick. Oh, you could do this. Okay, your motivation. Remember, you're a force that energizes, directs, and sustains. That's you. All right, let's go get this. Good morning, everybody.
Hey, Derrick. How's things on the front lines?
Good.
Oh, you know, I really can't say that I miss those days.
Oh, you know, it's not necessarily...
Oh, how good of you to join us, Derrick. I look forward to hearing what you have to give us today.
Okay. All right, in our last board meeting, I was asked to improve our bottom line moving forward. So, over the course of this past week, I've been searching for problems in our day-to-day processes, which led to a very productive team meeting, and we hashed out some improvement plans. I think that a big issue was the inventory shrinkage, which I've addressed by drafting a worksheet that our assembly team will utilize and record their supplies as they get exhausted. I've also communicated this with them, and all parties are on board. Another pitfall is the training of our sales associate. She's actually today shadowing Tina Gladley, and she's expanding her knowledge on chips that she sells, and knowledge of her products definitely going to enhance what we sell and improve that bottom line. Lastly, I've discovered a major flaw in the billing of our recurring monthly client, iOS Incorporated. We're losing profits in a major way.
Whoa, hang on. Back up. Back that train up. Are you saying that I made a mistake in my numbers?
No
way. That does not happen.
Well, you know, I'm actually not sure who made the error, but the TC3 chip that iOS purchases in bulk monthly has only one competitor, and they retail their chip at above $10 what we're retailing ours for.
Oh, well, I suppose that $10 will add up. Well, what exactly are we making on it right now, profit-wise?
Well, after everything's considered, that's labor and materials, we're only making $5.14 on each unit.
Okay, and what do you think we should do about this, Derrick?
Well, upon my next meeting with Mr. Wayman, I'd like the board's permission to point out this fallacy and renegotiate our billing for this chip. If we could pull in at least $5 more on it, that'll double our profit made on each chip.
And do you suppose he'll react favorably?
Well, he knows the service that the chip offers, and...
Derrick, we can't lose this client. You know this.
Well, yes, I do know, sir, and I know that I'll be accountable for any repercussions.
Well, I'll have to check and see how their contract is. From a legal standpoint, bait and switch is frowned upon, and that could ruin our reputation if not considered.
And I'll look at these numbers. You know, they don't mean boo until I look at them.
Derrick, it looks like you might be onto something. We'll discuss this at length, and I'll get back to you later. You know, developing an action plan like this isn't something that happens overnight.
Understood, sir. Thank you for your time.